Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Undertale. We just got done on a hangout with Undyne, so now we're going to go take care of Metaton. Or at least do a good, the space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. Can I get... No, I can't go in there. What's up here? Get out of there, unless, she invited you. No way, that did not happen. Oh. Stop that! What the hell? Looks like Alphys' work day. What the hell is with the goop drips from this strange machine? These books are labeled human history. Read one. You look inside a book, it's comic book. A hideous android is running to school with toast in its mouth. Seems like it's late. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. You look, it's a comic book. Two scantily clad chefs are flinging energy pancakes at each other. This doesn't... Okay. It's a comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien. Okay. I have nothing. One room full of dirty lab coats and a single clean dress. There are letters from many monsters here. Froggit, Snowy, Doggo, they're all unopened. Sign for pink fish on the lampshade. There's no light bulb. It's a promo poster for Metaton's TV premiere. On the flap it says, thank you for making my dreams come true. Okay, this is getting interesting. Alpha's updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human. Alpha's updated status. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. Mistakenly believes people, it's believes it's all I can. Ooh. Give it a hug. And your whole body, ouch, your defense dropped. Ah, so lovely. Lovey. No. Okay, I can spare you and get the hell out of here. I gotta call them in a minute. Alright then. Once the whooshing sound of steam and cogs fills you with determination. I hate using the phone. I don't want to do this, Omeo. No, on purpose or anything. Seems mean, but it does it secretly like you. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, it's a powerful weapon. Oh, you sicko. Okay. Human. I see what I have to do now. I see the little shittery going on. Ah, it killed me! I'm horrible at this game. Or at least at dodging. You cannot give up just yet. David, stay determined. Still don't mean I'm any better at this game than I was a moment ago. Yep. Hey there, shooting to play. Okay. Oh, you shrunk. OMG, I had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it, I'm just gonna call. Click. Whoever was calling, huh? Can't I just call Tor? Or Toriel, can't I just... Hi, so the blue lasers, Alpha's here, hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Oh gee, I did it. Claws haven't shook like that since Undead called me to ask about the weather. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why didn't she call me? Well, that wasn't too difficult, but it's just, well, yeah, makes it that much simpler to get through. Yeah. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Keep picking me right now. Okay. Alf is here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Okay then, here I go. Hey there. The way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metatron's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. Metatron, yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least three dozen members. I wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. I don't know, it'd be interesting. Oh. Oh, I got it. That was real simple. Shoot your potion ship. Oh, okay. Wow, you solved it? I'm impressed. You must be a total nerd. Okay, that was simple. Alf is here. The blue laser sheep, but it's a real scientist. I have some tricks in my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out. Well, thank you. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now we're free. We can, well, I guess we'll just keep standing. We're hanging out with suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This huge problem. These rules, they gotta cancel school on this. Well, that didn't take too much. There we go. Dum da da! And where does it ruin that one? Whatever, I'll just explain it. I think, hey, the puzzles on the left and right, they're a bit difficult to explain, but. You already solved them? Awesome! Sorry, Alfie, I didn't mean to steal your thunder. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry, I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. I'm in a studio. Oh no. Oh yes, welcome beauties to the Underground's premiere cooking show. Cooking with a Killer Robot. Preheat your oven because we've got a very special recipe for you today. Today, we're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give him a big hand. Oh, well, thank you. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. For it, go for it, sweetheart. Okay, now what? Great job, just put him in the middle of this counter. Perfect, great job, beautiful. We got all the ingredients you need to make the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important oh no. A human soul. Hello, I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Wait a second. Couldn't you use a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's vegan? Vegan. That's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTD brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on that counter. What's the catch? Well, darling, won't you go get it? There is a catch there. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. You can't get into the can in the next 1 minute, we'll have to go back to the original blade. So, better start climbing, beautiful. Oh no, it's not as hard to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that's in the jetpack? Watch this. Sweet! I got a jetpack. There, you should just have enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there. Touch me with that bullshit. Don't you dare touch me with that bullshit. You're just being an ass. Whoa. Shit. Fire to save the matches. Oh, tell me I can make it, please. Tell me I can make it. It'd be so much easier if I can make it than, go through the bullshit of not having made it. Okay. Well, I might make it, I might not. I have no clue. Oh god. I made it. Yes. My, it seems you fested me, but only because you had the help of our brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. You're really an ass. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's just head up. Okay. See the building in the distance? That's the car. It stores all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. Oh, well, thank you. Going up. Heard of an elevator could go left or right. I'm Heat Flamesman. Remember my name. Okay. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird that there's snow on that guy's roof? Because he's just too lazy to clean it off. Toasty bun! Yeah, dog. apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog. Another H dog. Here you go. Whoops, I'm actually out of hot dog. Here, you can have a hot cat instead. A dog coming up. You really don't. You really like hot animals, don't you? Hey, I'm not judging. I'd be out of a job without folks like you. Hey, buddy, what's up? What about a? Sure, cool. Here's that dog. Apostrophe dog, short for apostrophe dog, which is in turn short for. Another one, okay, careful, if you eat too many hot dogs, you'll probably get huge like me. Huge isn't super popular. I'm practically a hot dog tycoon now. Hey buddy, what's up? You wanna buy a hot dog? It's almost 30 gold. Thanks, here's your hot dog. You're holding this, I guess I'll just put it on your head. Oh, I can't just walk around with it? Oh. Dinner with the girlfriend, just picture of a cat girl figuring next to a bowl of instant. Okay. Cool skeleton. I reposted a hot pic. Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing some giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arm. Biceps are also wearing some. Oh my god. Crank up the thermostat, Pyro begins to get excited. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter! Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Oh, oops. Whoa. Crank up the thermostat, it's super hot, Pyro will accept. Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna get a game over on that thing. Bullshit. Lots of bullshit. Stay determined. Oh, thank god. Gotta stack back up on hot dogs. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, have fun. Oh, so you only buy one and it just stacks up. Oh. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, how high can we go? Sorry, 30 is the limit on head dogs. Okay, let's try this again. Whoa. That put me back in Undertale. Somebody's blowing off head dogs. Oh. Nope, there they went. No. Get through that. Hey there. Get out of here. Oh well, cool skeleton 95, that's a joke, right? The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. I don't know why I used Papyrus' voice the first time. Uh, Hi, it's Dr. Elvis. This puzzle is kind of a timing maze. You see those switches over there? You have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'm trying to help you with the rhythm. Really? I had to chime in right there, didn't you? That's the last time I try to help with a puzzle, Romeo. Hey, I'm going to go to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Because then that'll just reset. I wonder. I wonder if it don't just have to. Aha! There it is. No, I gotta go all the way back. Damn it. Up and down and down and down, up and down and over and up and ups again and over, and let's not go on the conveyor belt this time. Sound good, people? OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1? Oh, that's a joke, right? I'm gonna get the computer eyes to save me. Oh. OMG, don't let get it ruins Mew Mew's entire character ABC. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissing nor cute. It's trash. 0 stars. Okay. Hey, you, stop. We've received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, right? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe. Okay. Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh, this is like mega embarrassing. Well, like eventually actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Team attack. No. Like, what? I don't get it. Oh, I ran right into that one. I won't tell. Doing? I am like prepared to die, right? Oh. Great. Oh god. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. Oh god. Dude. Oh god. Oh my god. Everything's everywhere. Like, hands off the merch. Oh, is this how I'm actually supposed to defeat him when you do this shit? Why did I do that? I didn't want to do that again. You're ridiculous. Hey, stop that! I'm just being an ass. I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, two. I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. Bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. Two. I want to stay like this forever. Oh my god. Psych. Gotcha, bro. One. Yeah, bro. Do you want to get to my stream after this? Sure, dude. Well, that happened. Oops, wait. How is the human doing? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your frickin' job. Oh great, more darkness. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Oh no. Are you serious? Oh yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties, this is Metaton reporting live from NTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotline. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please try to find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. That's right, folks. The feel-good story of the year. Look at his little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right. That dog is a bomb, but don't panic. You haven't seen the rest of the room yet. Oh no! Oh my, since everything in this area is actually a bomb. That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Oh no, brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, these big bombs will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. They won't be able to be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry, I installed the bomb diffusing program on your phone. When the diffuse option, use the diffuse option when the bomb is in the diffuse zone. Now, go get him. Great job. Keep handing it around. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next. Oh, bottom left. Well, you just took off like a bat out of hell, didn't you? Come here. There you go. Oh, come here, you little bastard. Ugh. What are you? Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna die. Oh, fine. Now I did mashing buttons. There we go. Ugh. Oh, that was. Hey, watch out, you're gonna get really hurt. I can't watch this. I'm disassembling lasers. I'm sorry, it's my fault you got hurt. I didn't explain the lasers well enough, and oh, there's no time for this now, sorry. There you are. There we go. I'm gonna die. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. Good job. There's only one left at the bottom right. Well, too damn late for me because time's up. Okay. Here. Well done, darling. You deactivated all the bombs. But if you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Wait a minute. What's wrong? Ah, it seems the bomb isn't going off. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated a bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I have been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know it was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really comes down to it, we could just never mind. Later. Wait, could I have just left at any time and just let him go off? I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So, no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. I know what I gotta do. I'm gonna cheat. Only for money, so I've gotta cheat for money so I can get these, the golden thing and go from there. And don't need that. I need you. Yes. Window list. There we go. What do I have for money? 440. Okay, no. Not yet. No. Just Proceeds, all proceeds go to real spiders. I didn't buy a donut. I don't even wonder, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way, licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Oh, great. Now. Oh, my God. Item. Okay, well, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to another store and do some transactions, or actually see if I can't just find some random encounters. Ooh, my hands are cold. Yeah, I'll be right back. Wait, hold on. All. 380. Now we'll try this. Okay, now we've got going. Let's go to the 10 village real quick then. Maybe this way. No, because that leads there. Wait, no, I know where I need to go now. House still on fire? There it is. Oh. So so glad I'm cutting this out later. Yeah, let me set an alarm too. At least I can get the Tem armor now and go from there. Sell some of those cloudy glasses too. Urgent wind. Can Tem really accept? Okay, Tem's going to college and make you proud. Oh god! You left your face behind. Oh my god! Oh my god! Tem back from Cool Egg. From Cool Egg. Tem learned many things. Learned how to tell a new item. Yeah! Makes battles too easy. Things are off, yeah. Oh, it doesn't matter whether I turn them on or off. Good to know. easier for myself by going to that, oh god, but, you know, details. Metaton this episode. Why? I have no fucking clue. Okay, let's buy the spider donut. Oh no, not a donut. Oh, the spider the donut. Gee, thank you. Yeah, we'll get a cider too, just because. Why not? Hi, Alphys here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. You have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. They can just ping me whenever you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew too. Get rid of you. Makes things so much easier. Play shakes its noise dismissively at you. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. This one's easy. I just only have one hit this time. There. Ta-da! Real difficult. Real difficult. Oh, hey there. My favorite Metaton moment, trademark, right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. My favorite Metaton moment is when he heats up the heel-turning villain. Beats up the heel-turning villains. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. And that just sounds like he's being an ass. This one doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but Hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's allowed to be with humans don't have. If she's all seductive about it, and like eventually she realizes that you're I have no idea what you said because it was skipping already, so I just said screw it, fine, I'll just skip the whole damn thing. Oh, well, now you're just being an ass. There. Pain in the ass. Love that little. Stop to smell the flowers. Okay then. That happened. Yeah, I kind of do wish the walking thing was a bit more, but, you know. You just can't be choosers. Smell of cobwebs fills the air, filled with determinant. Bad option zone. Let's walk into here and see what Miss Muffet has to say. Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. I haven't done any of that, so... However... That can't be true, can it? You donated so much money to us. All the spiders wanted you to know how thankful they are. We're in your debt, dearie. Alright then. I heard something about, like, making the fight easier, but I didn't think I was gonna skip it. Alright then. This poster from my constellation stage performance. The tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Okay, great. Oh, that human. Oh, that's you. Could it be? Oh, my one true love? Oh my god. You're gonna hear this a bit through the microphone. I gotta turn this up to hear this. I really do. Oh my god. Where's he? Oh my god. These lyrics are ridiculous. sad. So sad that you're going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Asshole. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly my farmer will surely perish. Forever will Oh no. Oh heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile maze. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will... Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My power of love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. So sorry, looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the front of the frog. Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Elfish. That's right. Come on, Metaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle? Over? Elfish, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it.
Hey, that seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. See that yellow button? Go to this phone's act menu and press it.
Press the little button. The phone is resonating with Metaton.
This is it, darling. Say goodbye.
You're gone.
Now, Frenzy!
I'm shooting Metaton.
Okay.
Oh, you defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Whatever.
Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself, so thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we are almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this.
Exactly.
Oh god, yeah, I never would have made it.
Nope. Oh hey, we're like taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? He seems happy. Okay, that's good. That's real good. Hey, Sans. Hey, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some...
Sure.
Great. Thanks for treating me. Over here. I know a shortcut. Of course you know a shortcut. Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. So, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. It's what you have to do. Really worth it? Forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. Kinda boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door that's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking them out like usual. I knock on the door and say, knock-knock. Suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who's there? So naturally, I respond, dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. And she just howls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep them coming and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock, knock. And I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I didn't know you could yodel. Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did again. And again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please promise something? Watch over them. Protect them. Will you not? Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, I don't even know her name. But someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her? You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy. You'd be dead where you stand. Hey, lighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Yes, you are. You're definitely wrong. definitely wrong. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you. Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks, but now, building things, winding and confusing, it's an awful tradition. You can't go through 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles. Not who I think it is. I'm the resort comedian, I'm very funny, people laugh at my jokes. Now, my son, he wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes are funny. He tells his awful puns, he's an embarrassment to our family. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. That's not funny. We'll blow up your reserve tables easy. You also need to reserve a chair yourself or your food or... Oh god. Yeah, no. Thank you. Thank you. I can't be sure. Hey there. Welcome to MTT Resort, Hotland's biggest apartment building turned hotel. Whether you're here for a night or still live here, MTT Resort prides itself on a great stay. This past afternoon, nights MTT Resort prides itself on being passed through. Pretty sure this isn't over here. Someone's house. We're all sold out. Meow. Well, it's not included. Nah, I'm good. Like, later and stuff. Like, see you later. Alright then. Let's continue with the bullshit.
Royal Memorial Fountain built in 21X. Minotaur added last week.
Yes, we know the elevator to the city is not working. We get this incident. Rooms are running at a special rate.
Sure.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, I fell off. Oops. Oh, room service, get my CD. Then. No.
You like to put something in the gun.
No god.
You're pressing down too hard, though.
No god. My holy succeeds. You're at the grinding gear stone, I should go hump. Hush puppy slides out from the door. Oh hey, nice.
He's gonna be there for a while. Keeps dripping like that. Anything back here?
Oh god.
Make of the street.
Okay, to run. Yeah, I don't want to talk to you anymore, because you spook me. What's with the...
Huh? Who are they?
Nobody else is supposed to be... Oh, well, we can't worry about that now.
Well, once I take care of Metaton, I'm just going to end this episode.
Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core. What? The elevator should be working. Well, go to the right and keep heading up. Alright, now just keep heading up. That pit isn't on my map. Forget it. Let's try the left jack.
Okay.
Okay, you should be able to make it through here. Watch out!
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I have no idea what to do. Probably should check it to see if that would happen. Oh no. I'm good.
That was close. Why are there so many boxes? Are you just no problem, right? We just gotta keep heading forward.
What do you think?
Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers are lacking. It looks like they're coming this way.
Orange, orange, blue. Oops. That was my brilliant move. Yeah, we shouldn't.
Oh my god, are you hurt? I'm so sorry. I gave you the wrong order. Keep heading to the right. Yeah, shit happens. Crossroads. Try heading to the right.
Like, up is correct.
Wait, I think you should head up.
Well, I should have headed to the right.
Night.
Good night, really. We're gonna go that. Those bad jokes.
Close your eyes.
I will knock your ass out, is what I'm gonna do. Night-night is snoring. We're out of here. Sorry, I thought that. Let's try the right path instead. That's what I thought. So we're going to be running into a lot of monsters. More laser. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I'm going to turn off the power for that whole node. Then you can walk across. Okay, go. They're going to activate right in the middle, aren't they? Wait, stop! This is power starting about... Damn it, this is supposed to... I'm going to turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little and then stop. Okay, you won't get hurt. Okay. See, I've got everything. Everything's under control. Okay, you should... I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry. I have to go. You're doing fine. Hey, there's where that ice goes. The end will open. Oh, hey, another one of these. Well, there you go. That was simple enough. Traverse the northern room and the end will open. Okay. Lay there. I've made my peace. Oh god, so these are what appear in... Okay then, here we go. Oh god, now what? And Jack. Talk. Bullshit you're throwing at me with the sun. Yeah, this bullshit right here. That's all it is. Bullshit.
Oh, yes.
Go to sleep. There. Great, now who do I have to fight? Oh, great. Let's mystify you. God, they're letting me. Don't pick on. No, back without any more fighting. Whatever, can I just ran from him too? I don't know. I gotta get the Tem armor, because who knows how much damage I would have taken. Why not just relax and have a nice steak? Okay. I think I went the wrong way. Great. This is an extra long episode. Well, yeah, I might as well. If it's in the trash can, it's not like anyone else wants it. Can't fight, I can't think, but with patience I will make my way through. Astigmatism. Save my game. Now, Metatron. Oh yes, there you are, darling. Time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunctioning. Malfunction? Reprogramming? Get real, this is all just a big show. An act. Alpha, she's been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled elevators. She enlisted me to torment you. And so, also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's a great person that she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. See, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist?
Hey, what's going on? This is a Dirtle Octet show.
Sorry, folks, the old program's been canceled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild! Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. Our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner. It was I that rearranged card. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. That worthless pea shooter won't work on me, darling. Don't you understand what acting is? Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. As you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Seriously, there's not a body that's invulnerable. But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. And then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. Glitz, glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? This is one last way to beat Manitown. It's a work in progress. Don't judge it too hard. But you know how Manitown always faces forward? This guy has a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around and press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
You tell Manitown there's a mirror back. Ooh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch? Oh god. Oh god. Oh my, if you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Lights, camera, action. Alright. Disappoint? I did say. Brought a keyboard. This one's an essay question. What do you love most? Legs. That's right. Legs was the correct answer. Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? I fired faster. Okay. Oh, I'm just warming up. Oh, thank you. But how are you on the dance floor? Okay. Good to figure out the, can you keep up the pace? Oh. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all? Oh. Lights, camera, bombs. Oh, that was easy. Things are blowing up. Okay, time for our union regulated break. Okay, we've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart? Oh, okay. Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win. Oh, now you're just being an ass. Spider done it. Don't worry, Spider didn't. Come on. Ha 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 ha.